When you see him, shout like that.
There he is! He's behind you!
Where?
There! Behind you!
I can't see him.
They're not very good at looking, are they?
There you are, you cheeky little sprout.
I'm the magic fairy carrot. Look, children, I can fly.
There's a string lifting her up.
I can grant you one wish. What do you wish for?
I wish we had a Christmas tree.
Your wish is my command.
Now we can sing our Christmas song. Would you like to hear it, boys and girls?
Yes!
Sweet little sprout on the Christmas tree, potatoes, carrots and cranberry.
It's a very special Christmas with all our friends, where the magic of vegetables never ends.
That's the end. Goodbye, children. Happy Christmas!
Happy Christmas, everybody!
That was a bit quick.
Wait, there's one more surprise.
A very important person has come to see you all.
Ho, ho, ho.
Can you guess who it is?
Ho, ho, ho.
It's the Queen.
It's Father Christmas.
Hooray!
Hello, children. Have you all been good?
Yes!
Have you all been cleaning your teeth?
Yes!
Have you kept your bedrooms tidy? Jolly good! Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Now, let's all sing our Christmas song.
Yes!
It's a walking snowman.
I'm cold.
It's a walking, talking snowman. Oh, it's just Daddy.
Poor Daddy. Let's warm you up a bit.
Mummy Pig, Peppa and George are warming Daddy Pig up by rubbing him with towels.
That's better.
Now we can go to the seaside.
But what about the snow? I don't think the coach will be running today.
Oh.
Miss Rabbit's coach has arrived at Peppa's house.
Goodness me! How did you get through all that snow?
With my big snowplow.
Snowplows push the snow out of the way.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Peppa.
All of Peppa's friends are going to the seaside, too.
Next stop, the seaside.
Hooray!
Mr. Bull and his friends are gritting the road. The grit melts the snow.
Mr. Bull?
Moo! Hello, Miss Rabbit! It's taken us all night, but the road is clear all the way to the seaside.
That's good. We're going to the seaside. Would you like to come along?
No, thanks, Miss Rabbit. We've got more roads to grit.
Goodbye, Mr. Bull.
Bye! Have a lovely day at the beach.
We're all going on a seaside holiday.
Seaside.
The beach is covered in snow.
Oh!
That sea looks cold.
I was looking forward to having a swim.
You still can. The sea's not frozen over. Come along, girls. What are you waiting for?
George has never ice skated before, and he is a bit worried.
I'll look after George while you teach Peppa how to skate.
Skating is easy, Peppa. Just push with your feet and glide. Push, push, glide. See?
Push, push, glide. Push, push, glide. This is easy. I can do it on my own now, Mummy. Push, push, glide. Push, push, glide.
Well done, Peppa.
Look at me! I'm skating!
Peppa is doing really well.
Yes, I'm a very good teacher. Slow down, Peppa. You'll bump into someone.
Don't worry, Mummy. I'm very good at skating. Oh, where are the brakes?
Oh, dear. I forgot to teach Peppa how to stop.
Oh.
Ah! I can't stop! Look out!
Mummy Pig taught you how to skate, but I taught you how to fall over.
Yes, I'm very good at falling over. George, do you want to skate too?
No.
Come on, George.
It's fun.
I'll teach you. Hit him. First, you need to... Whee! George, come back. I'm teaching you how to ice skate.
What a surprise! George can skate beautifully.
Wow! Look at George! Granny! Grandpa!
Ah! Don't panic! All hands on deck!
In the morning.
But Santa's been. Can we see if he's still here?
No, Santa's not here. Look, the carrot, drink and mince pie have gone.
He's only left crumbs.
Yes, Santa likes a good mince pie.
And there are big presents under the tree. I asked Santa for a doll. Can we open them now?
We will open the big presents after Christmas lunch.
Oh, goody.
Peppa and her family are having Christmas lunch.
Let's pull the crackers.
There are paper hats inside.
And party trumpets.
And jokes. What wobbles in the sky?
I don't know.
A jellycopter.
This Christmas pudding is delicious.
Peppa and George helped me make it.
We did the stirring.
Did you make a wish, Peppa?
Yes, I wished for...
Don't tell us.
Let's open the presents.
Yippee!
This one is for George.
It is a racing car set.
This looks a bit complicated.
Let me see. This goes here, and that goes there, and this goes there.
Let's race!
Ready, steady, go!
Daddy and Grandpa are enjoying playing racing cars.
Isn't that George's present?
I think George is quite happy playing with the box.
This is your present, Daddy Pig.
Ah, socks.
And I've got socks.
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 In the air, in a chair, snow is falling everywhere. Flying high, in a chair, flying high and high and high.
The ski lift has reached the top of Snowy Mountain.
Daddy is a walking, talking snowman.
Skis! Skis! Get your skis here!
Hello, Miss Rabbit. Skis for two grown-ups and two children, please.
There you go.
Madam Gazelle is the ski teacher.
Madam Gazelle, will we ski all the way down the mountain?
Not today, Danny. I think for now we will stick to the baby slope.
The children are learning to ski on a little slope.
To start, push off slowly with your sticks.
Whee!
To stop, point your skis together.
Skiing is fun.
Let's go back up and do it again.
Whoa! Walking up slopes on skis is not easy.
Aho! To go up the slope, you have to walk sideways like a crab.
Everyone is walking sideways like a crab.
Madam Gazelle,
Oh, I don't know.
Please?
Very well. Hoopla!
That was amazing!
Yes, I was the world champion at skiing and won this cup.
Ooh!
Snow!
Peppa and George love snow.
George, let's catch snowflakes.
Peppa and George are catching snowflakes.
Ooh.
George has caught a snowflake. Peppa has caught a snowflake.
Ooh.
Here is Suzy Sheep on her toboggan.
Hello, Peppa.
Wow! Susie, that looks fun.
We're all tobogganing on the big hill. There's lots of snow there.
Shall we climb up the big hill and watch the tobogganing?
Yes, please.
Peppa's friends are tobogganing on the big hill.
Whee! Yahoo!
Oh dear, George has slipped on the hill.
You look funny, George.
George does not think it is funny.
It's quite easy to slip on the hill. Maybe I should carry George.
Daddy, can you carry me too?
All right, Peppa.
Just be careful you don't slip over, Daddy Pig.
Don't worry, Mummy Pig. Remember, I've got an excellent sense of balance.
Let's have a race.
Yes!
Ready, steady, go!
Here we are, the top of the big hill.
Do be careful you don't slip, Daddy Pig.
I'm not going to slip. Whoa! Whoa!
Ho, ho, ho! Hello, everyone!
Hello, Father Christmas!
Have you all been good?
Yes!
Have you all kept your bedrooms tidy?
Yes!
Have you?
Oh, of course! Now, come and tell me what you'd like for Christmas.
Can I have a football, please?
A xylophone.
Tiddlywinks.
A magic set, please.
Racing car.
Bouncy ball.
Boing, boing.
A train, please.
A toy train.
Not a toy train, a real train. One I can drive with real passengers.
Oh, I'll see what I can do. Is that everyone?
We haven't seen you yet.
I am sorry. What is your name?
I'm Peppa Pig. We've met before.
Ah, yes. Nice to see you again, Peppa. What would you like for Christmas?
I would like a doll that walks and talks and closes its eyes when it goes to sleep. Please.
The same for me, please.
Very good.
You do know where I live, don't you?
Oh, yes.
How old are you?
Oh, I'm hundreds of years old.
I told you.
Goodbye, Father Christmas.
Don't forget to leave me a mince pie
and a drink. We know.
And a carrot for the reindeer.
Ho, ho, ho.
Peppa and her family are driving back from the Christmas fair.
Daddy, why have we got our bags in the car?
We're spending Christmas at Granny and Grandpa's house.
But Father Christmas won't know where we are.
Don't worry, Peppa. Father Christmas knows everything.
George, this is the snowman's body.
Now they make the snowman's head.
Now he needs arms and eyes and a mouth.
George has found some sticks for the snowman's arms. Peppa has found some stones for the snowman's eyes and mouth.
This is his face.
Now the snowman needs a nose.
Peppa has got a carrot to make the snowman's nose. The snowman looks very happy, but maybe he is a bit cold.
The snowman needs some clothes to keep him warm.
George has found some clothes to keep the snowman nice and warm. The snowman is wearing his hat and scarf and gloves.
Mummy, Daddy, come and look.
Mummy Pig is wearing her hat and scarf and gloves.
That is the best snowman I have ever seen.
Daddy Pig looks quite cold. He isn't wearing his hat and scarf and gloves.
Achoo!
Daddy, why aren't you wearing your hat and scarf and gloves?
I don't know where they are. I can't find them anywhere.
I think I know where Daddy's hat, scarf and gloves are.
Daddy Pig's hat and scarf and gloves are on the snowman.
Oh. Hello?
G'day, Mr. Pig. We met at the airport. Remember? It was a while back. You said we could visit any time.
Did I?
Yeah. Since we last saw you, we've had Kylie and Joey. Say hello, kids.
Hello, I'm Kylie Kangaroo.
I'm Peppa Pig.
And this is my little brother George.
This is my little brother Joey.
Joey lives in Mummy Kangaroo's pocket.
It's thirsty work, this travelling around. Would you like a drink?
Yes, please. Lemonade. My favourite.
Mmm, that's lovely.
Here, sit down. Are you hungry?
I'm always hungry.
No worries. We'll make lunch.
Mr. Kangaroo is going to cook lunch on a barbecue.
Corn on the cob, anyone?
Yummy.
We should do this at our house. Hang on. This is our house.
Come on, Kylie. Let's play in the garden. We can play my favourite game, jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
I like jumping too.
First, we have to find a puddle. Oh, there aren't any muddy puddles.
The ground is too dry for muddy puddles.
I wish it would rain.
I hope it doesn't rain. Oh, we love rain. We don't see much of it back home.
Well, if you want to make it rain in this country, have a barbecue.
We can still do jumping. George is quite good at jumping, but I am the best. Watch this. That's how you do it. Now you try, Kylie.
Okay.
Very popular.
Can they be the present for Granny and Grandpa?
I think Granny and Grandpa have all the teeth they need, Peppa.
Do your Granny and Grandpa like gardening and digging?
Yes.
Then why not get them a bucket and spade each? Buy one, get one free.
They've already got spades and buckets and forks and everything.
Oh, dear.
I know. Grandpa likes sailing his boat.
Say no more. I have everything a sailor could ever wish for.
Do you have pirate's treasure?
Everything except pirate's treasure.
Oh.
Do Granny and Grandpa like antiques?
What does antique mean?
Antique means old and rare.
Usually, yes. But my antiques are brand new. That chair comes in a set of 12. Nice, isn't it?
Is it made of oak?
Yes, it's made of plastic oak.
Is it comfortable?
You mustn't sit on it. Antique chairs are not for sitting on.
So, what do you do with them?
You look at them.
That's not much fun, even for a grown-up.
Buying a present for Granny and Grandpa is hard work.
I don't understand. My shop sells everything. There must be something you like.
There is. I like this teddy. And I think Granny and Grandpa would like it too.
Oh, oh, let's buy the teddy then.
A very good choice. Who's going to pay? 1 penny and 2 buttons. Here's your change. 1 button.
Thank you, Mr. Fox.
Peppa and her family have come to give Granny and Grandpa Pig their presents.
Granny Pig! Grandpa Pig!
Hello, my little ones. Happy anniversary.
Hello, Rocking Gazelles.
Hello, Madam Gazelle is leaving the playgroup.
Gigi leaving? How sad.
We're having a party.
A party? What fun. We'll be there.
Good, everyone's coming. Now, let's make the party food.
This is the playgroup kitchen. Everyone is helping with the party food. Emily Elephant and Wendy Wolf are decorating cupcakes.
I'll do the icing.
I will sprinkle the hundreds and thousands.
Peppa and George are making jelly.
Wobbly jelly.
Wobble, wobble, wobble.
Pedro Pony is outside keeping guard. Here comes Madame Gazelle.
Madame Gazelle is coming.
We're not ready. Stop her, Pedro.
OK.
Hello, Pedro. You're early for playgroup?
Yes. Don't go inside.
Why not?
It's a nice day out here, isn't it?
Yes, Pedro. Can I go inside now?
No. It's against the law.
What are you talking about, Pedro?
We're ready.
You could go in now.
Surprise! For she's a jolly good fellow.
Here is a present for you. An antique clock.
Ooh! It's made of solid plastic.
Thank you. But why is there a party for me? Everyone wanted to thank you for being the best teacher in the world.
So, we've made you a leaving party.
Because you're going away forever.
I'm not going away forever.
But you said there was no more playgroup. It's fun having carrots for breakfast, Mummy Rabbit.
Yes, we always have carrots for breakfast.
I could eat carrots all day, but I'd better go to work. Have a nice day.
Bye-bye.
Mummy Rabbit, why don't you work?
I do work, Susie. Who do you think looks after these two little bunnies?
You do, Mummy.
And you can help me by tidying up your toys, please, before someone trips over them. That'll be my sister. Hello.
Hello, Miss Rabbit.
Auntie.
I can't stop long. I've got lots of work to do today. I've got the supermarket checkout, the ice cream stall, and the bus to drive. See you later then, sister. Bye, sister. Whoops, wow!
Miss Rabbit has tripped over one of Richard's toys.
Oh, my ankle. I can still hop to work. No, you stay here and get better. But I've got so much work to do. I'll do your work for you. Which job is first? The supermarket. OK, Rebecca, look after your auntie.
Yes, Mummy.
Mummy Rabbit has arrived at the supermarket.
Thank goodness you're here, Miss Rabbit. Miss Rabbit is ill. I'll be doing her job today.
Are you not Miss Rabbit?
No, I'm her sister, Mummy Rabbit. Is this where I sit?
Yes. Have you ever worked a checkout before?
No.
How much is this?
Oh, I don't know.
I've got a voucher.
Do you take book tokens?
Can I pay with a card?
Suzy Sheep is dressed up in her nurse's costume.
Don't worry, I'm only a pretend nurse. Stick your tongue out and say, ah.
Ah.
Rebecca Rabbit's house. Who's speaking, please?
it's Mummy Rabbit. Is everything okay?
Yes.
Peppa and George have buckets of water. Mummy Pig has balloons. I wonder what Daddy Pig's birthday surprise can be.
Daddy's home!
Quick, back to the house.
Daddy Pig is home from work.
Happy birthday, Daddy Pig!
Thank you, everyone. Wow, what a lot of candles.
That's because you are very, very old, Daddy. You must blow out all your candles in one go.
I'll do my best.
Hooray! And here's your birthday present.
Thank you. New boots. Fantastic. Let's try them out.
Peppa, George and Mummy Pig are wearing their boots. Daddy Pig is wearing his birthday boots. Daddy Pig has found a little puddle.
Let's see if these boots work.
The puddle is a bit too little for Daddy Pig.
What I need is a big puddle.
Why not try over here, Daddy Pig?
Ooh, what's this?
It's your special birthday surprise.
Shh!
What are they up to?
A big muddy puddle.
Fantastic! My birthday boots work perfectly. Would you care to join me in my birthday muddy puddle?
Daddy Pig loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
This is my best birthday ever!
It is lunchtime for baby Alexander.
Cousin Peppa is going to feed you today, Alexander.
Here you are, baby. Oh, here it is. He keeps turning his head.
Feeding baby Alexander is quite hard.
Watch this. Here comes the aeroplane. Ooh!
Alexander likes it. Ooh. If you pretend the spoon is an aeroplane.
You have a go, Peppa.
Here comes the aeroplane. Open your mouth and in through the doors.
Hooray!
That was an aeroplane. Can you say aeroplane?
I told you, he can't talk.
He hasn't even said his first word yet.
Peppa, do you remember what your first word was?
No.
It was mummy.
I thought Peppa's first word was daddy.
No, mummy.
What was George's first word?
Dinosaur.
George's first word was dinosaur.
Somebody looks like they had a good lunch.
Yes, bath time, I think.
Baby Alexander is having a bath.
This is Mr. Dinosaur. Can you say dinosaur?
Go.
He can't talk, Peppa.
But he will talk one day. Then you'll know what he wants.
What do you want to do now, Alexander?
Go.
I think he wants to go for a walk.
He can't walk yet, but he can go out in his buggy.
That's a clever little buggy.
Yes. 5 gears, mud guards, and ABS as standard.
Blah, blah, blah. That's how daddies talk.
Everyone is here for Edmund Elephant's party.
Oh, the helpers are here.
Hello, Mrs. Elephant.
Let's get this party started. Who wants to play musical statues?
Yay!
This is what you do. Dance when the music is playing, and when it stops, freeze like a statue.
Ready, steady, go!
Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Just dance already.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and
got a medal.
It's made of real plastic gold.
Mummy, musical statues is over.
Lovely. Now it's time for Pass the Parcel.
Yay!
When the music plays, pass the parcel round.
When the music stops, take some paper off.
Ready, steady, go!
George, pass the parcel.
Edmund has got a medal.
Hurry up, Richard.
Just take the paper off.
Richard has got a medal. George has got a medal.